to feed a flame and to burn a crowd that has a name, and to right a wrong, and to meek a strong. It is known to scream. God, and to fear the flame.